Imagine waking up in a world where the number zero never existed. No zeros on clocks, no zeros in math, no zeros in computers. What if I told you, without zero, civilization as we know it might never have existed? Welcome to Life Without Zero. A journey into an alternate reality where one tiny circle changed the fate of humanity. Let's start with something simple. You walk into a store. The shopkeeper says, "This phone costs $1,000. But wait, there's no zero in this world. What does 1,000 even mean? You'd say, 100 times 10, or maybe 10 tens of tens. Confusing? You bet. Without zero, big numbers collapse into chaos. Mathematicians would need endless words and symbols just to represent large values. Simple calculations, like balancing your bank account, would take hours. Thousands of years ago, people used sticks, stones, and even Roman numerals to count. But here's the problem. The Romans had no zero. Try writing 2025 in Roman numerals. Now try adding 100 to it without using zero. It's a mess of letters and confusion. Zero is not just a number. It's a placeholder. The space that tells us where other numbers belong. Without it, 10 and 100 would look the same. Imagine writing your phone number or bank balance with no zeros. You'd probably send your rent money to the wrong person every time. The story of zero begins not in Europe, but in India, more than 1,500 years ago. A brilliant thinker named Aryabhata and later Brahmagupta gave the world a radical idea that nothing could be something. A number that represents emptiness. This was revolutionary. Until then, nothing was just a blank space, a pause between numbers. But these mathematicians gave it a symbol, a small round circle that could hold power. That tiny symbol traveled through the Arab world where scholars refined it. Eventually, it reached Europe, where it was called cipher, meaning secret code. And soon, it unlocked the entire world of modern mathematics. Now imagine our world without zero. No binary code, because computers speak only zeros and ones. No smartphones, no internet, no artificial intelligence. Even something as simple as an elevator wouldn't know what to do between floor minus one and one. Zero gives meaning to neutral, off, and start. Without it, everything stays stuck, like a machine that never truly resets. Every screen you're watching this on, from your phone to your laptop, is powered by billions of zeros and ones dancing together in harmony. Remove zero, and the entire digital universe vanishes. Let's go deeper into science. Zero allows equations to balance, forces to cancel, and motion to pause. In physics, zero velocity means rest. In chemistry, 0 degrees defines absolute temperature, the coldest possible state. In finance, zero profit means break even. In sports, a 0-0 score means equality. Zero is symmetry. It's the mirror between positive and negative, the silent center of all opposites. Without it, the world loses balance, quite literally. Zero isn't just mathematics, it's philosophy. It reminds us that nothingness has value. When your mind is quiet, when everything stops, that's zero. It's the beginning and the end. Every new idea starts from zero. Every invention begins with a blank page. Even this video started from nothing, from zero. Without it, progress itself might never start.
Think about your daily life. Without zero, your day never resets. Clocks would start at one, but where would they end? How would you measure time? Seconds, minutes, centuries, without a starting point. There would be no countdowns, no launches, no sense of beginning again. Humanity would live in an endless loop, unable to mark the start of something new. So, what would life be without zero? A world without clarity, without balance, without innovation.
Zero is more than a number. It's the foundation of logic, the heartbeat of technology, and the symbol of infinite potential. Next time you see that tiny little circle, remember, it's not just nothing, it's everything.